a writer named Charles Horton Cooley said, "I'm not what I think I am. I'm not what you think I am. I am what I think you think I am." He said that the challenge is we live in a perception of ourselves.